Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers Assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Got it.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Bring the tears to my eyes and you all assemble together again. You're making making this
I'm
easy.
I'm here! Particle cannon ready!
Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this? Hulk, take him out.
Let me guess.
Yeah!
Robot glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. God will smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a Gamma Monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
This is it.
Whoa, Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel. Your mom.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh, you've really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it.
Take cover!
Open the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Need an assist here. The resistance will always have your back.
Defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
You see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
We must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Suit holding up.
It's your way of asking me if I put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Need an assist here. Some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
Yeah.
friends by now.
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big brain, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Ah.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing unit.
Copy that. Attack formation!
Fighting! How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Money kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!